Rusty Freaks. Quick video to show you how to fix if you can't start Rust.
Is he where up?
First, you have to shut Rust down.
Hey, dude.
And you go to Steam, open up Library. From Library, go to Properties. Get possible settings. You go to that. See if your files are valid, and if there's a file that hasn't been uploaded or is corrupted, it'll tell you you need to download it again. And then all you do is just restart Rust, and it'll automatically do the download like it does when there's a new update. That's all there is to it. This is the bit where I'm just trying to restart Rust. There we go. That was the problem. See, now it's got to download that file that was missing. And then it will play properly. Then it will launch.